So, Skyrim. Much better game. Something that doesn't crash every 5 minutes, eh? Crying out loud. That's actually kind of irritating. It's like, it's actually a good game, but the fact that it crashes so often, Fallout crashes so often, it's actually rather irritating. Let's go ahead and get this baby up and running. Skyrim! Skyrim is here to save me, everyone! We have to wait a little bit here at the screen, otherwise it'll crash as soon as I try and load it up. Loaded. Alright. Now we can go. I thought it said it allows you to forge China armor. I was like, what? Not very lore friendly. Oh, right. I was exploring this. I was trying to get into the Thieves Guild and...
What the?
What? I just walked into you. And War Axe. That sounds like it's worth a lot of money. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fuck. The controls in this game are different. Totally fucked that up. Right, and I do not want to grab all the random shit in this gun. Because that will be stupid. And then... Draven's bow. Okay, I don't know who Draven is, but... Well, thanks. That's the only thing about Skyrim. Quick save. Actually causes a bit of lag. I have no idea what. Did I just set up a trap? Oh no, I'm just running into shit. Fuck it. Nothing useful. Yeah. Is that flammable stuff? It is, it's the flammable goop. See about there we go. You? Oh, what's this? Oh, this is where the dude that I'm apparently looking for lives. I have no idea what quest it is for or anything. High quality. Yes. Oh, hey.
Go away.
Come here. You gonna attack me? Whoa, who's shooting what? The fuck? Vanessa?
Damn you.
What the fuck? What was that about? He wasn't attacking me. He was thinking about it, but she wasn't doing it. Oh man, what a dope. All the crap she had. This is probably supposed to be later stuff. We've got to find this dude, apparently. No idea who this dude is, nor why I'm looking for... Wait, what? Not very secure. Why was I able to... Doesn't make any sense. Why would I unlock that door? I can just walk around.
I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling. Murder!
mercy! Oh, mercy. You attacked me. You had it coming. You made the mistake. You made the mistake no man makes. Wait, no, that's not true. You made the mistake that a lot of people make, but none survive. What the fuck? Janessa, get out of my way! Oh my gosh, get the fuck out of my way! You didn't even help! You just blocked the door more! Oh, that didn't...
The same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
That didn't help. Oh, that one did there. Okay, good. Maybe later? Janessa, why? Oh.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-huh.
Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in
I don't understand.
Trap.
Wait, Delphine was the god, right?
What's that you said? Dragonborn? Then there really is hope, after all.
Nah, there's
you
no hope.
Come inside. Quickly now. Dalmor agents have been seen in the ratway.
Yeah, I know.
This'll just take a moment.
Okay.
This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more.
Alright, this is just absurd. Come on. I still can't open the door.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home.
Took you long.
That's better. Now we can. You.
Janessa just gets shut out in the cold. True? That's amazing.
Important. Far more than even she realizes. If you are Dragonborn, then there is hope, after all. For so long.
What if the Dragonborn was evil? Like, what if I was just a huge prick? Helplessly.
Dragons, pah. They can be killed. The blades killed many.
Oh, blades. Hang on. Delphine. Oh, the chick.
No. The dragons are merely the final portent of the end of days.
Hang on.
Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said.
Isn't he supposed to be like the king dragon?
Dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger. Here or in the afterlife, Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end.
Like Apophis.
Nothing can stop him. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand.
But you're making an assumption there, buddy.
You're right, I forget myself. I've lived without hope for so long. The prophecies are clear. Only the Dragonborn can stop Alduin.
That kind of makes sense.
Let's go. Quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
Doesn't it?
What do you mean? Just a moment. I must gather a few things.
Okay.
I'll need... No useless trash.
I'll take the gold. Nice. Even though I don't use... Nope, don't want that. Get that shit out of my sight! Does nothing for me.
I know time is of the essence, but... Leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring.
I love how he's doing nothing.
I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Got two followers now? I'm okay with that. Holy crap, that's pretty cool. Nearly hit 700. Gold. You're gonna hit 700 saves. That's ridiculous. Gold, gold. What was that noise? I love the comparison here. We've got old man here, all like tattered, you know, clothing, really, you know? And then Janessa. Whoa! I have no idea what that noise was supposed to be, but you know. I don't think any of it. Oh, this dude's got a lot of books. Get fucked! Oh shit! Oh wait, that's Esbern. Get out of my house! Oh! What you? Oh no! Shit! Shit! Whoa! I command you to fuck off! Oh, this dude's got like power. Oh man, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Janessa! Tired of your shit. I'm just gonna start doing that. Like, every time you're in the way, you're getting fucking foos rodad. Get out of my fucking way. Holy dicks. Like, you need to learn. You need to learn. You really do need to learn how to not be an idiot. I know you're having issues with it, but I think you'll be able to figure it out once I start boost or dying you regularly. We're just gonna steal all this guy's food. Just sit tight. I mean, hey, the guy's taking off, right? Like, he's not gonna need this. So I'm gonna take this. More money. Big good stuff. Good stuff comes to those who loot. That's the saying, right? Good stuff comes to those who loot. The dude just dropped. He's a wizard! Alrighty, let's get out of here. But are the Thalmor gonna be, like, hunting me? What the fuck? Where did they... Oh, how do I get out of here? I need to go that. Alright, let's do it. Are all my followers with me? Not even close. What a surprise. Alright. This is the scene of the next great battle. And the legends foretell there were many great battles between the Dragonborn and the bastard Thalmor. As the great Dragonborn attempted to rescue the heroic Esbern. Oh. Oh, I'll take that. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Wow. This is new. Whoa. Whoa, lots of good stuff in there. Nice. Yeah, that's pretty okay. I know I picked up a garbage bow at some point. Here it is. Out of here. This looks promising. I wish the quick save wasn't so jarring. So I've decided that today I'm going to try to actually make some progress in this game instead of just dicking around. Another innocent casualty in this great battle that plagues our lands. Why must so many civilians die? Women, children, the elderly. Why? Why must they all suffer for our stupid? I couldn't quite pull it together. But hang on.
Better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
What? Hang on, so the Thalmor just waltzed right past all these guys?
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Yeah, stay out of trouble, or I'll come and talk stupidly to you. I'll read you bedtime stories like this. I can't tell if I'm trying to be Batman or if I have a cold. I'm trying to be a tough guy with a sore throat, and it's not very easy. So I'd appreciate some support here.
Oh! Oh. Oh no, get out of the way. What did it land on? It landed on nothing. Games are silly. This game is silly. Alright, both of you fucks.
Whoosh!
I'm not dicking around. Get the fuck out of my way. When I tell you to get out of the way, I mean it. That's me giving you your final warning. We're not going in there. There's bear traps everywhere. Maybe we are going in there. Would we go in? Oh, hang on. Tell me the quest marker's up there. And somebody just was an idiot. But isn't this? Whoa! Okay, I'm a bit confused and very I'm a little confused and a lot lost. Screens. This is time to connect with each other. Vanessa?
Whoosh!
I'm tired of your shit, Vanessa. Whoa! What's going on? What's happening? Whoa, we need to get upstairs. What's going on? Oh shit, where's old guy? Let's go. Let's go. What the hell was that? What happened? Like, everyone's walking around like everything's cool. Where's the body? Yo, where's the body? Where's the body? Where is the body? What happened? Oh, here's the body. Oh, it was a thief. What a dumbass. Thank you. Thank you kindly for your kind donation. Oh, I've got a lot of quests here. But, is this? Hang on, I need to see. Escort Esbern to Riverwood. Hey, guess what? Fast travel. Ta-da. Love it. Like what? An escort mission? Yeah, let me just teleport magically. All good. Save myself some time and hassle.
You'll have to speak up. I'm a little deaf in my right ear.
Oh. Oh, hold. Like.
What do you need?
What are these guys? White Run guards.
They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Curved swords.
Hail, summoner.
They've got.
Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
What the fuck? I'm a summoner?
I must speak to Delphine at once. There's no time to lose.
I must speak with Delphine at once. There's no time to lose. I'm just spitting all over my microphone.
Did you say something?
Come on! Get your shit together. We gotta get going, man. Oi, mate. Let's get going, then. We gotta get you over to Delphine. They can talk to her. Get your shit in order. Hey, you.
Do you need something?
No. But he does. Her eyes are still on me.
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long...
What are you looking at me for?
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long.
Real long.
Well.
What?
You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
Are you talking to me?
Hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Or him?
Yeah, sure.
Ah, yes. Yes, more food. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, money? Remind me. Esbern, are you gonna... Oh, holy shit. Look at all the... Oh, thank you. Keep fucking walking. I need you to fucking move. Thank you.
Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh, yes. Dragonborn. Indeed. Yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Esbern, what?
I wasn't paying attention.
Just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show you. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around...
Whoa! Oh, pretty pictures. Any more? Oh, this is a long book. Wow.
One of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
What, me? No.
This is where they built Aldrin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's Wall at the time,
I have no idea what's going on.
World, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean... You don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall?
Aldrin's...
Either of you?
Aldrin's what?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Aldrin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Aldrin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Aldrin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But
God needs to speak up.
Found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
We have beautiful eyes.
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about. Near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call.
Let's do it.
Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple.
As long as Janessa still goes with us, yeah, then I'm cool. Because she is actually very helpful. Oh man, like this whole place got restocked. I love it. Oh my gosh. This whole thing is just restocked. Okay, I have no use for that. Oh, man! This is excellent!
Well, now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.
Oh, damn. You just gave him the in and said, I'm probably never coming back. Holy tits. That's a hell of a way to sign off. Alright, let's see what other... Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna run him out of business.
Do you need something?
This is what happens when you let the Dragonborn do what he wants. He just takes all of your stuff. Like, oh hey, feel free to... feel free to take freely, you know, and say, oh, okay, sure, it won't go badly. Nah. So, we're out of business. What happened? The Dragon Board took all of our stuff. It's been a week! Yeah, it was a bad week. He was in here 37 times.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
I need you to just chill out so I can continue taking all your stuff. Darby dragons. Holy crap, how am I able to do all of this? It's amazing. Mind me. Oh my gosh. I'm able to take all the. Oh my gosh, there's even more! Look at all the food! Look at all the food I'm taking!
I've been trained as a scald, as was my father and my father's father before him.
Yes? What is it?
That was actually a very, very fitting NPC interaction. Alright. Oh, look at us. Four badasses. Are you ready for this? And an old guy. Three badasses and an old guy. So, now what? Delphine, are you coming?
Lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Delphine, what the fuck? I don't smell that bad. Three badasses! And an old dude. Like the worst band ever. Alright, so where are we going? Something about... something... with dragons. That's all I picked up. I really should have been paying attention. We got so many quests to finish there. Holy cow. Where am I going? Where are we going? I don't actually see, oh, hang on. This says... Alright, we got it. Did we all get to go? Did we all get to fight Trevor? Fast Trevor? But yeah, could you imagine the Dragonborn was just a dick? Like, it was just somebody who... You know what? Let me make sure. Alright, good. Oh, now I've gone and bollocked it up. That's not the quick load. What are you doing? Where are you going?
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear.
Whoa! Whoa! Sounds like a very pissed off dragon. Alright, you know what though? Kinda loud. Fucking mouse. How about you piss off? Yeah. Yeah, you done goof now. What's up? Oh, now you've made a mistake. Your biggest mistake is landing. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, what? What the hell is going on? All I know is all of a sudden I'm dying. Huh. My gosh. Oh. All of a sudden, all I know is that I'm all of a sudden dying, and I'm like, What is happening? Potions. Oh my gosh. Now we scroll all the way down the potions. Here we go. Two. Oh, okay.
Do you need something?
Done. Tried, dragon. Look at this. Three badasses, an old dude who's like kind of a badass, and a fucking flaming Atronach. If that can't take down a dragon, there is nothing in the world that can. Oh, also one of the badasses is a dragonborn, who is not, for the record, who is not a dick. His followers are just idiots. That's all.
It's really dead then?
No. No, that's definitely live. Holy shit, what is going on up? Whoa! What is happening up here? Holy shit. Oh man, what are you guys doing?
What do you need, Dragonborn?
I want to know why you keep fucking running off and then stopping. It's confusing the shit out of me. You're really confusing me. You know, I see campfires and all kinds of other stuff. Also, my mouse is getting in the way and it's really annoying. Give me one sec here. We're gonna do this. I'm just gonna relaunch Skyrim here because my mouse was... Like, I had the in-game mouse and then also my computer mouse. Or, like, you know, the mouse, just the normal mouse. And I could see both and it's really irritating when that happens. Really distracting. So, this way this will get fixed. Okay, there's that. Gotta wait. I just have to wait for the little thing in the bottom to pop up, the to use Overwolf thing. Alright. Go fuck things up. Oh, we've already got people who are pissed off at us. Ready for this? Serpentine! Serpentine! Serpentine!
Whoosh!
Oh shit, that did nothing to him. Oh, what the fuck was that? Excuse motherfucking you. Excuse fucking you. But I used fucking Fusro Da on her and it did nothing. Not a damn thing. Oh, what is that down there? What is this? Ah, this is shitty is what this is. What fire breath? Good fire breath. Oh man, look at her. Are you gonna do anything, Atronach? Oh, he also summoned one. About to say, you didn't kill her. She can't be killed. I made it so she can't be killed. Two. Oh no. Uh-uh. I just got done fucking fighting you, and you sucked. I hate you so much. Hang on, my flaming Atronach is gone. Oh, yes. See, if I could just get closer enough to her. The arrow in the head is just making it for me right now. Got us a problem here? Goodbye. Oh, you dumbass. Oh. Yeah, normal bow and arrow also hurts. Oh, what's the big thump? Shooting like ice missiles at me. What the hell is going on? Oh! This guy came out of fucking nowhere. Alright. How about we show him a little bit of unruin? Goodbye. Maybe some food would be a good idea. Oh, shit, you guys. What do I have a lot of? I used to have so much food. What the hell has been going on? I used to have, like, tons of... Here we go. Here we go. Give me a sec here as I eat several hundred tomatoes. Could you imagine that? Like, just, like, you just walk in somewhere and there's just this dude sitting in the corner. He's just eating hundreds of tomatoes. That'd be just the weirdest fucking thing. Right, we're gonna do a quick save here. I feel like doing this. Let's see. If I had some sort of like explosion thing, that would be great. But, yep. Frostbite is a little more applicable. March for Death is actually really good, right? Let me double check that. Let me see what out. I say March for Death. Armor and life force are weakened. Goodbye. 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 Oh, goodbye. Here it comes. Decapitated. Oh, shit. People are still actually shooting at me. Oh, that guy? Just but a scratch. And I'm wearing like a steel helmet thing, so that's really gonna fuck you up. Could you fucking not? Seriously, could you fucking not? Alright, do I still have my ring of health on? Yeah, I do. Alright, what else? So many potions. I've got a lot of potions, but because they don't have any weight, that's why. See, this is actually why. This is why I got that. Oh, why am I slow? Oh, the ice. Yeah, this is why I got that mod that makes it so potions and whatnot have no weight. Serpentine works remarkably well. Fuck! Okay, how about sparks? Get her! Get her! Kill her! She's gonna kill me otherwise. Do not yield. Good, Flaming Achnack. Good. Water breathing. Nice. Good boy, Flaming Achnack. Yeah. What you get when you fuck with me. Oh no, I didn't want that. I want... There we go. Yeah, I want one of these. That's really cool as well. Hey! We did it! First try.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Oh, man. Oh, hey. Money. Look at these bastards. Didn't I try and attack this camp once from the other way? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I did. The fuck? I got hurt by a kettle. A kettle. I just beat this entire... I mean, yes, we had a lot of... I had a lot of help, and it was necessary. But I just got hurt by a kettle. Oh, that's right. It was a lot
Except
easier to get
the
through these.
Made dark packs with a
what do you need?
And that is why they can use magic.
Okay, cool story. I have no idea what I missed. But that's why they can use magic. So... Hang on, I think I need to go this way, huh? Oh no, I need to go up there. Oh, look at that. Game is kind of silly sometimes. Like, the different NPCs will be talking over each other. Oh yeah. Different NPCs will be talking over each other. Like that, and it's just... It's just silly shit, you know?
I think we're getting close. Let's keep moving.
Getting close. We're here. We're here. We've arrived. We're not close. It's right fucking here. All right, y'all want to run ahead and get yourself killed? Goodbye. I love it. This is the part where you die! Goodbye! Oh! What the hell? His heart is gone! I didn't do that, did I? Did I do that? Oh, you guys are way too eager. We gotta loot! They don't go on too far without me, do they? Like, we really got loot. Holy shit, they are actually going on without me. They're fucking leaving me behind. What the fuck is this?
This looks promising.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
What?
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols.
Yes, definitely.
King and warrior. And of course, the symbol for Dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom.
Alright, what do we got? We've got something, snake. Something.
Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar. Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
I did. Talking about that one?
I feel the eyes of angry spirits upon us. We are not welcome here.
What is he talking about? the ship.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Nice gentle landing. How convenient. Okay. This is the part where we die. Hold up. This looks like a trap. Whoa! Whoa! Shit! 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 Oh! Holy fuck! That is not friendly! Oh! Oh, wow! Oh my gosh, that's fucking amazing! Oh! Holy shit! It gets you no matter where you are. You just have to, like, balls to the wallet?
Let's keep moving.
Okay.
Starting to look like Esper.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
People aren't offering any help here. And they've got... Alright, this is a pretty cool picture, actually. Give me a sec here. Yeah. Because we've got two chicks...
Wait.
Why are you stopping?
We should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Yeah. They kill you.
Esper's right. Look like pressure plates.
Let's be careful. We must be getting close. We should proceed cautiously.
Alright, let's do this.
We should be careful. There's no telling what traps and wards the ancient blades may have set.
I've already discovered this. Firsthand. Very firsthand.
It's the prophecy, don't you see?
Gosh, come on! Don't you get it?
And avert the end of the world.
Gosh! Your dots.
I don't know how you can stop him. The prophecy doesn't say. But Alduin's wall does.
Oh, I hope it's a wall of power. That'd be cool. Or a word of power wall. Power word wall? Word power wall? Fuck.
It was a cold day. The end of Frostfall is nearly winter in the Jerol Mountains. We heard the news at Cloud Ruler by courier, riding hard from the Imperial City. 30th of Frostfall, 171. 30 years ago, the Great War started that day. The Thalmor ambassador delivered his ultimatum to the Emperor Titemead, the head of every Blade's agent within the Aldmeri Dominion.
That sucks.
I knew that day that it was truly the beginning of the end.
Okay, so
we'd best be careful in here.
We'd best be careful in here. Fucking voice. That was amazing. Oh! How do I get across? I got an idea.
Whoosh!
That was amazing!
Be careful.
And he came back. What a fucking dope. Oh, that was amazing.
We'll cross once it's safe.
Once it's safe? How do you know when it's safe?
Be careful.
I'm just gonna quick sprint across this shit. Cause, oh yeah, that's right. I'm the dragonborn, motherfuckers.
What?
Whoa! Holy shit, that worked! Here comes Janessa! Oh, you're gonna kill me! Oh my gosh, that was fucking grand. Oh! So how the fuck do you get across?
Few would dare to trespass in these ruins. What you lack in wisdom, you make up for in courage.
What?
Oh! Oh! Oh no! Did I say no?
Be careful.
This is funny. Oh, you know what's gonna happen, right? I'm gonna throw them all out there. Ready for it?
Whoosh!
Oh, it's gonna kill me. Oh my gosh, it's fucking grand. Where are they? Oh, no, no! Oh, that is fucking magical. Up, oh, down kills you.
We'll cross once it's safe.
How do you know when it's safe? How, when is it safe? Dude, I am trying to be careful, but it is really fucking hard to be careful. Oh, focus. What? Oh, nice. Let's see. Oh my gosh. So when, what? Oh my gosh. So what am I supposed to do here? These guys have me fucking stuck here.
Be careful.
You fucking be careful, man. You're not telling me how to do this shit. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck you guys. I can heal myself. What's up, dude? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing to get across here. I mean, I've tried the whirlwind done the whirlwind sprint, but these guys don't follow then.
Be careful.
Wish you had Skyrim on PC. Yeah, it's pretty great. Okay, does this kill me? Yup, that kills. Oh, the fuck do you know it's safe?
We'll cross once it's safe.
Okay, so you just follow these buttons? Oh! No! Don't kill me! Oh no, Janessa. Oh, Janessa, you're gonna get me killed. Oh, Janessa, you're gonna. You buy it, but you're 14, so you're broke. I understand that.
You cross. Safe.
Oh, what the.
Be careful.
Oh, Janessa, you're gonna get me killed. What do I do? Oh, just. Nessa, you're gonna get me killed. No, I understand that though. When I was 14, I was broke too. Do you have it at all though? Oh, this doesn't look like a trap in the slightest. No. Nope, definitely not a trap. Right, let's look for. Where. May not talk, but I'm still watching. Sure.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved.
I'm disappointed. I was hoping this was gonna be. You have it on PS3. I was hoping this was gonna be like a word of power wall. That's what I was looking for. Something that was gonna be like a super word of power. Alright, so this is definitely a trap. Looks like Megamind.
Blood seal. Another. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn.
Sorry, what?
Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil?
Wait, what? What do I do? Good thing I can cut my hand right through the glove.
It's coming to life.
No, so you're not gonna want to stay. These NPCs need to have louder voices because the environment is too loud. Alright. Because I think I've got the voices maxed. Effect should be right around there. Okay. Well, I can handle dealing with traps and whatnot. That's not bad. Oh, is this the word of power wall? Oh. What is this? There's no word of power here? Huge letdown. Are they coming? Oh my gosh, they got stuck. What it? Oh no, they just grabbed.
You can see how the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning to embrace the more flowing Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes, of course. We'll have more time to look around later, I suppose.
And she is
Let's see what's up ahead.
Bad mood. Sure, you know what? Let's also have a torch. Seems to be the style today. No, I got this one.
Sure as balls, here it is. Aldrin's wall, so well preserved. Mm. I've never seen a final example of early second era Gavir sculpture in relief.
What was that?
We need information, not a lecture on artistry.
Yes, yes. Let's see what we have.
This is actually really cool. This is really cool. Are you gonna talk or?
Isn't it amazing? Ah, thank you. Excellent. Now, where were we?
You're not gonna.
Here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
Oh, but who's this guy?
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. Yeah. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes.
What's really fun, actually, is the combination of... It's... candlelight...
Sir, coming from the mouths of the North Shores, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his term.
Being a little washed out.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
No shit! Am I about to get this?
Probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them.
Oh my gosh, I've been trying to get this shout for so long.
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and
talk to the sky.
The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you. Of your power.
Oh my gosh.
Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Hey, Delphine, you were cool before. Why are you being such a bitch now?
Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot, but don't let them turn you away from your destiny. Your dragon...
Destiny!
You're the only one...
You were the chosen one!
Don't forget it. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely...
Man, she really doesn't like them.
We can't call it. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos
really?
Guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Kaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive long swords? Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Aldred at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.
Interesting.
I know the prophecy by heart. Once all Blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world. When the brass tower walks and time is reshaped.
This is really cool.
The blessed fail and the red tower trembles. When the dragonborn ruler loses his throne and the white tower falls. When the snow tower lies sundered, kingless, bleeding, the world eater wakes, and the wheel turns upon the last dragonborn.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna look around some more. See what the old Blades left for us.
Yes, yes, that's an excellent idea.
Okay.
Who knows what other lost treasures we.
Okay. That was pretty neat. But also kind of depressing as hell. I'm supposed to go to Arengard, but I want to see what else they've got here. I want to hang out here a little bit. What I had to do when I was 14, if I wanted money, I just had to mow lawns. Sucks, but it's money. And then I'm actually in college. I'm 20, so I have... Actually, I'm 21. So I've got, you know, a full job and whatnot. But for me to actually get this game, I'm just waiting for it to be, for it to go on sale. I got it when it was like $10. Way to get it done. These little, like, teeny bits of gold that help. Like 10 gold here, 17 gold there, a few thousand gold there. Like a large campfire? I think so. Looks like somebody may have already been trying to live here. Interesting. I'm like an ancient Sherlock Holmes. Except stupid.
I see dirt, and that tells me that there's dirt. We're on Earth, dirt. There's barrels, which means somebody made barrels, yeah. I'm Sherlock Holmes, my fee is 7 million gold, that'll be good, thank you.
Dude, he sat down in a hurry.
Did you say something?
What? No, I didn't say anything. I mean, I say lots of stuff, but you should usually just ignore it. Fucking Janessa, get out of the way. How do I get out of here, though? Oh, big doors. That's probably how. Whoa. Cool. Damn.
Takes years of schooling and self-teaching and also hitting people with books.
Ah, crap. What is the... too overpowered... Talk to Arngar. Funny name. Where is it? This map is humongous. I love it. I love it so much. And with the mods, oh, look at how pretty it is. This is just pretty. Ooh. It's just magnificent. I like screenshots. I take pictures of pretty things. But you're not a real photographer until you apply shitty filters to them and put them on Instagram. Right? Oh, God. Yeah, just wait for it to go on sale, and then you can get it for like 10 bucks. This game. Pretty good. Where is... Arengar.
Arengar, awake!
Oh, he's not asleep.
Sky, guard you.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
Oh, he is not happy about it.
Yes. For matters of such gravity, we need to know where you stand. Or who you stand
I
with.
I stand on the ground?
If you wish to stand alone, so be it. If you wish for our help, you will answer my question.
Oh, you!
Where did you learn of
You a are a mean guy.
Alduin? The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand.
Like a crabby Yoda.
Their arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades?
No, I've learned plenty from you guys. I've learned how to shout. I've learned how to shout louder.
No, no, of course not. Forgive me, Dragonborn. I have been intemperate with you. But heed my warning. The Blades may say they serve
the
Dragonborn, but they do not.
Who's this guy? He just shoves him aside so he can sit down.
No. I cannot teach it to you, because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us.
That's unfortunate.
We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the world.
I regret the loss.
It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout.
Who is this?
You learn a shout.
The fuck?
You take it into your very being.
Having to move the camera.
In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout,
whoa, he disappeared.
Evil into yourself.
Oh no, he's just behind him.
But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout.
You know, I kind of like Arengar though. He's well spoken. He's very
perhaps only
enthusiastic. And he's wholehearted. He's a good guy, but he's just kind of slightly misguided. Like slightly. Excuse me. So how? What the?
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question.
Oh, do I finally get to meet him?
He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain.
Finally get to meet him?
He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is
what if he did? What if he's dead? Like, you guys might not know for years.
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path.
Oh my God!
We will teach
yeah.
you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
Oh, finally I get to learn it. I've wanted to go up there. From basically the moment he says like, oh yeah, and up there is our leader. I'm like, fuck yeah, let's go talk to him. Oh no, you can't go there. Fuck that, let's go talk to him. No, you literally can't go there. Oh, that sucks. Let me guess, I have to stand here and you're gonna, oh no, we're going outside. Oh, this is. In a shocking twist of events, we're going outside. We're not going outside? You guys realize there were stairs in the room you were just in. Like, directly behind me there were stairs. This is the most ridiculous path ever. You guys' GPS sucks. Recalculating. See, there was... You were in that chair, and there were stairs here. The hell? Maybe you aren't such a great guy. A little bit drunk there, buddy, eh?
Nah, we'll teach this guy some powerful words, all right. We'll just teach him how to swear.
Going outside? Yeah, we are. Wait, where's Arngar? ...692 saves. Holy crap. that's a lot of saves. Good thing we can walk slowly. I'd hate to, you know, get there today. Yeah, we can look at the sky. Music is very fitting for looking at the sky. Pretty sky.
The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
I swear, if they just ring a doorbell or something. Where are we stopping?
Look.
Whoa, what? What was that? Oh, here we go. Here it is. Forgot that they blasted into the ground. It's a good thing you put it on this cracked ground, you know, where it could have been confused.
I will grant you my understanding of clear sky. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Oh, I was like, whoa, absorbing a dragon soul, what?
Absorbing his soul.
It will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Yeah. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Okay. That doesn't sound super cool. Like being like, oh yeah, it's super perilous. That's not so much... That's not cool, man. Like, and yeah, mods do make this game amazing. Clear skies. Cool, so I have a storm call and clear skies. Isn't this fun? Skyrim itself yields before the Thune. Cool. The most worthless dragon shout. You know, the thing is, these are supposed to be like shouts that the dragons used. Do you really think they're like, oh golly, I'm just a big giant flying creature, but boy howdy, this fog sure is ruining my picnic. I sure would like to clear it away. Now. Whoa. That was cool. Alright, let's see. Let's go up and talk to Parthenax. Which sounds like a volcano. Fog is OP. Oh! Fog is OP! Fog is killing me! Do I need to keep that one equipped? Holy dicks, you do need to keep it equipped. This kills the Dragonborn. Oh, piss. That was easy. Wait, what? Was equipped. Oh no! Not a frost troll! Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Wanker. Well, how? Oh shit. Yep, fog. This kills the dragonborn. A little bit though. Where is Janessa? These winds aren't gonna be like blowing me off the mountain, are they? Ram, what the fuck was that? Why would you push me into the wall? I didn't do anything. Ah, oh, not this shit again. Goodbye, bitch. Now, who knows? Maybe that's why they developed the shout. That is such a shout. Holy dicks. My gosh. It's a pretty good shout. Oh, don't get stuck on rocks. Come on, we're the Dragonborn. It's a fucking rock. Pretty neat. Hey, this is cool. This is pretty alright. So, why does the leader of the Greybeards live apart from the Greybeards? What does he do in his free time? Does he research more shouts? Or... wait, I wasn't even on the path? Wasn't even on the path. Oh shit, that hurt a lot. Holy crap, that hurt a lot. Oh my gosh, don't get stuck on rocks. Yes, I did a thing. There's a word of power wall. Oh! Oh no! I'm not ready for this! I'm almost dead! Don't do this to me! Fuck. Oh no! I need to not be dying. Where is soup? Nope. Where is soup? Oh my gosh. Where is soup? Not stamina. Soup? Donde esta? Give me some taters. Oh shit, that's Parthenax?
Dremyolok. Greetings, Wundunik. I am Parthenax.
Holy shit. The dragon?
Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain?
So I'm gonna tell a dragon that... oh my gosh.
I am as my father Akatosh.
I'm gonna tell a dragon that I need the shout that takes dragons out of the sky.
Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
Okay, that was unexpected. Well, about that, this.
Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove.
Two of the Dove? Hang on, Dove Akin Dragonborn. So two of the dragon?
By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dove Akin.
What?
Word calls you, go to it.
Okay. Oh. That's a big word of power. Oh. Understanding from the dragon? Super cool. Oh, hey, there's Danessa.
As Khajiit, but as Dova. Not until introductions are complete. Zin, do not be afraid. Fasnu, let me feel the power of your thumb.
Did I just use unwanted force?
Whoosh!
Come, Dovahkiin. Ninyol, strike me with the fire of your thumb.
So I'm supposed to use the new one, okay. I'm not the smartest, so sometimes it takes me a little bit to catch on to things. Where's Dragonrend? Where did it go? Fuck. What happened? Where is it? Didn't I get it? I got it, but I don't have it.
Why do you delay?
Shit, I'm pissing off the dragon. Oh.
Dovahkiin or not?
Cool.
Yes. Sosedo Vlostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you.
Cool.
It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a jaw, mortal. Even for one of Dova's source, dragon blood.
I like the little...
What would you ask of me?
I need the dragon wrench out. I like the little, like, it sounds once in a while like there's more than his voice, but it's his voice, and I really like that touch. Also, his wing is clipping through the snow, and it's really shitty.
Ah, I have expected you, Proda.
Proda,
you
yourself.
Would not come all this way for Tinvak with an old Dova. No. You seek your weapon
for meeting
against Alduin.
Yeah? Just get really snippy with the old dragon? How about no?
Alduin Komet Teed. What else would you seek? Alduin and Dovahkiin return together. But I do not know the thumb you seek, Krosis. It cannot be known to me.
Because he's dragon.
Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts.
Neat.
Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this thumb?
I like this world, that's true, but...
Yes, Alduin, Zemach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping, and troublesome. As is so often the case with firstborn.
Firstborn? He's the first dragon?
But why?
What?
Why must you stop Alduin?
Well, because you sure as shit aren't seeming interested in it.
Bruza, as good a reason as any. There are many who feel as you do, although not all.
Hmm.
Some would say that all things must end so that the next can come to pass.
Can this dragon not sit
perhaps
still?
This world,
or what's up?
Simply
like, he was talking about, oh, I was doing meditation. I don't think so.
could you stop the next world from being born?
Ooh. No, I don't like either of these.
You have much to learn of the Dove, then.
Okay.
There is nothing else but
yeah, right? That was pretty clear.
It is no accident that we do battle with our Thum.
Battle!
Our voices.
Cool.
There is no distinction between debate and combat to a dragon. Tinvak Losgra. For us, it is one and the same.
Okay.
But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis. Now I will answer your question.
Okay.
Do you know why I live here at the peak of the Monavin, what you name Throat of the World?
It's away from people.
This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Sokrovak Struma, the great mountain.
What's really interesting,
world.
So my younger brother is super into like the Skyrim lore.
The ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him.
So he's super into the Skyrim lore, but he doesn't actually have Skyrim at all. So he could probably sit here and translate some of what this dragon here is saying. Like, no issue. That's my younger brother. He's like, what, 15? Crazy. He's so smart.
Yes and no. Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was,
did you put to sleep or something?
You would not be here today.
That deep into
seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad.
Yup.
It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time.
Send him into the future?
How to explain in your tongue? The Dove have words for such things that Jor do not. It is an artifact from outside time. It does not exist. But it has always existed.
It's the TARDIS!
Rahwalam. They are fragments of creation. The Kele, Elder Scrolls, as you name them, they have often been used for prophecy. Yes, your prophecy comes from an Elder Scroll.
Neat.
But this is only a small part.
This is actually probably one of the coolest conversations I've had in this whole game. And not just because it's with a dragon. I mean, that's a pretty big part of it. Let's be honest. Talking to a dragon, pretty cool. Not something you do every day.
Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever. Forever lost. Meye. I knew better.
Oh, aren't you cool?
Bo Amativ, time flows ever onward.
Yep.
One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited.
I feel like this pose would be really uncomfortable for him.
Where he would emerge, but not when.
Well, where did he come from?
Tid Krent. Time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin.
Shattered?
If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Teed Ahran, the Time Wound.
Yeah.
With the Elder Scroll that was used to break time.
Whoa! Time travel?
To cast yourself back to the other end of the break.
That's pretty cool.
You could learn Dragonrend.
No way.
Those who created it.
Wow.
Krosis, no. I know.
Oh, that is super cool, actually.
Years I have lived here. You are likely better informed than I.
I know nothing about it.
Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way.
Wow. That is super cool. So I'm going to go back in time? What? Okay.
Return it here to the Teed Ahran. Then, Kele Vomindok. Nothing is certain with such things. But I believe the scroll's bond with the Teed Ahran will allow you a seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation.
It's amazing.
Then you will feel no Dragonrend in the power of its first expression. You will see them. Wulfhadon, my friends, Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir. The first mortals that I taught the Thum.
This guy taught the Thum to people?
The leaders of the rebellion against Alduin. They were mighty in their day. To attempt to defeat Alduin. Sahrothum. The Nords have had many heroes since, but none greater.
These games would make amazing books. Oh, I would read the crap out of that. I know a lot of people are like, oh, this would make a great movie or whatever. But no, I would want to read this. I would actually want to read this. That would be amazing. You've got so many different aspects going on. You've got the human aspect where they've got their own little wars going on. You've got the elves with their, you know, wars and the Thalmor that come from that. And then you've got the dragon aspect. Now you've got fucking time travel. Fucking time travel. That's amazing.
Vormindog, I do not know. Perhaps in the very doing, they erased the knowing of it from time itself. The Doe,
yeah, right, like
of Akatosh.
That'd be super cool.
Thus, we are specially,
that'd be a great book,
to the flow of time, perhaps also uniquely vulnerable. I warned them against such a rash action. Even I could not foresee its consequences. Nust Lihon, they would not listen. Yes, there were a few of us that rebelled against Alduin's Thur, his tyranny. We aided the humans in his overthrow.
It's amazing.
But they did not trust us.
But that really would be a great series of books. Like, each game could be made into its own book, so you could actually then, like, read it. Ah, that'd be amazing.
I was far from here on the day of Alduin's downfall. But all Dove felt the sundering of time itself.
Hey, Maxie Dexter. We have just... If Maxie, what you have missed is... Okay, one, the leader of the Greybeards is a fucking dragon, this guy. Two, time travel. Time travel has been happening. Not to me, not yet, but it's gonna happen, apparently. That's how they beat Alduin, so apparently I have to beat Alduin, the first dragon. Ugh, it's amazing. This game is fucking awesome.
I cannot tell you in detail. I never heard it used, Khorgan. It was the first Thum created solely by mortals. It was said to force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality. A truly von Mindoran. Incomprehensible idea to the immortal Dove. I have taught the way of the voice for centuries.
Does this guy select new people for the graybeards, or do you just have to show up with an amazing beard?
But no, Dovahkiin. Others do not come here to train anymore.
Oh my gosh, look at this. The lighting has changed. We've been here so long that dawn has broken. We have been talking for hours. That's amazing.
I counsel in their use. It is enough for me. Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself. Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag. You will become closer to that word as it fills your inner self. Will I teach you,
Dovahkiin?
What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are
I don't know what trick, but hang on. What's this? Fus, Fame?
Fus, Fame, and Yol.
How can he speak those without, like, throwing me off?
It is called force in your tongue.
But, what trick was that?
World, so does the Super world trick. Push back. Think of the way force may be applied effortlessly.
I don't.
Imagine but a whisper pushing aside all in its path. That is Fus. Let its meaning fill you. Sum Arc Mora. You will push the world harder than it pushes back.
A break in physics. It's whatever. Oh. Whoa, what was that? Force without effort?
What was that?
I taught you the equip item thing. Oh, yeah! Oh, what if it worked on dragons? That'd be hilarious!
Which calls to you, Dovahkiin?
Force without effort. Force. I wanted... Oh, this is fucking cool! Oh my gosh.
Fade in your tongue.
Fade.
Mortals have greater affinity for this word than the Dove. Everything mortal fades away
in time.
Oh my gosh. Time,
this is super cool.
But the spirit remains. Ponder the meaning of spirit. Unsladzi. Where mortal flesh may wither and die, the spirit endures. That is fine. Let that mean.
Oh, this is so cool.
Sum Arc Mora.
All right, thanks for stopping by, Satchello.
Spirit will give you more strength.
Good to see you again. Eternal spirit. Oh my gosh, this is cool. Wait, you can only have one at a time? Wait, what? Seriously? Where is it? Robor Sun Mountain. Can't see shit. Alright, take care. Off ground. You can't see that. Under active effects. Fortify conjuration, Oh, is this? No, this is. I don't see it.
Look, Thum.
No, come back! Fuck!
Dremyolok, greeting. Which calls to you, Dovahkiin? It is called... Think that is Fus.
A force let without effort.
Fill you. Sum Ark Mora. You will push the world harder than it pushes back.
Okay, now let's look at active effects, shall we? Force without effort. You staggered 25% left. So now it pops up.
That is Fus. Let its meaning fill you. Sum Ark Mora. You will push the world
go to magic menu.
It
should have been there, yeah.
Back. Speak. Which calls to you, Dova?
Okay, what is this?
Your time,
fire.
The words, that is the true meaning of Yol. Solyek, power. You have it, as do all Dove. But power is inert without action and choice. Think of this as the fire builds in your Sum, in your breath.
Hang on, I thought the Thum was your... Oh no, Sum is breath, Thum is voice.
What will you burn? What will you spare?
This is like super dark. Or not dark. Yeah, it's not a shout. But now we're... Oh, here it is. Fire within. Fire breath shout deals 25% more damage. Well, considering the fire breath shout is pretty fucking badass now that it's full. Oh, what was that? 80 cooldown? Holy dicks! That's a long cooldown.
Speak. Which calls to you, Dovahkiin?
What was this one then? Let's see what this one does.
That is fine. Let that meaning fill you. Sum Ark Mor.
Okay, let's see. Active effects. It's supposed to be Eternal Spirit, but I don't see it, and that's the thing. I think that one might be glitched.
You will find that your spirit will give you more strength.
Your spirit will give you more strength? What? Huh? What do you mean my spirit will give me more strength? What does that mean? What do you mean my spirit will give me... Alright, let me... I kind of want to Google this and be like... Alright, I'm going to Google it real quick. Let's take a look. Google! What does Eternal Spirit do? Skyrim. What does Eternal Spirit do? Skyrim. Perfect. But not okay, so this is another... It gives you 25% faster health regeneration. Oh, but it does that when you use the Become Ethereal Shout. Okay. Well, I never used that one, so screw that. For the Become Ethereal Shout? Yeah, evidently. That one sucks.
Speak. Which calls to you?
So,
fine.
This is the fire one.
It is called.
Alright, let's skip through this. Like, yes, it's super. Okay, force without effort. That one. Dagger 25% less, and foes dagger 25%. Alright. I did a thing.
You will push the world harder than it pushes back.
This dragon is really cool looking. Except that its wing is clipping through the rock. It's some of the little shit like that that just kind of like... You know? goofy. Oh, yes, a nice overlook here. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, guy, this is Tamriel, I think. I think the land is Tamriel, isn't it? Or is it Skyrim? I haven't been sure, because I've heard NPCs refer to it both ways. See about getting down. Doop, doop, doop. Whoop! The dragon left no footprints. Let me see, watch. I leave footprints. See my footprints? Wait till the plot twist about him. About the dragon? Tamriel is the continent. Skyrim is the province. Oh. Oh, okay. Whoa! Look at that! That's super cool! Oh, don't fall! No! No! Don't fall! That'd be less cool. I don't know what people were complaining about it being so hard. That wasn't hard at all. That was easy. Shit, that was easy. That was one of the easiest things I've done this whole game. Mineable? Oh. Getting down, on the other hand, may prove a little more challenging. Oh, here we go. What's my currently equipped shout? Fire breath. Fire Inferno Sun. Now, if that's not the coolest fucking thing you've ever seen. I was hoping that, like, the force without effort meant that I wasn't gonna have to. That I basically would get zero cooldown on the Fushroda shout, which would have been amazing. Just walk around, just Fushroda everyone non-stop. That would have been tremendous. Oh, I'm gonna have to do the clear skies thing, aren't I? Yeah, probably. Look at that. The hell of a shout. What was the first word to do? Man, even just the first word does bang. There's a delay there. That is cool. And you can just use the one word. Oh. But it also has force with it. That's the thing that's really cool about it. I want to see if I can. Oh, hang on. There's a way you can do that with potions, but it requires really high alchemy skill. It makes it so you have zero cooldown for any shout.
Whoa.
Hold up. This. Surprise! Little dragon, or not dragon, wait. Fuck. Oh, why am I crouched? What's up, Greybeards? I just hung out with your boss. We're good friends now. We're going to the football game on Saturday. Yeah, I bet you guys didn't ever get that privilege. Because you guys aren't cool enough. What's up? Oh, they left. Never mind. Huh. Oh, it does stagger her. Check that shit out. Does the 4 second one do it? See, that could be really useful in a battle, actually. Like, even though it's for clearing skies, since it staggers here, that could be really, really useful. Now, hang on. For this quest, I can either... Elder Scroll... I feel like Arngar is not going to tell me where it is. Like, Arngar seems to be a good guy, but he's not going to tell me where it is. Which is unfortunate. Parthenax. Parthenax was cool. Parthenax is a good guy. I'd go hang out with him again. Hey, he's alright. Where are so many quests over here? Oh, hang on, I think... Are they still... Right here. Here we go. Funny. Okay. Glad it dumped me all the way back here instead of dumping me somewhere useful. What? I wanted to just put me in the temple. Holy crap, it actually was a temple. I was just saying words. Love it going upstairs in the camera. Is this a rug? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, what? The hell? Why am I smoking? Why am I smoking? What? The cotton? What is going on? Look at this. Like, my feet are smoking. What is this? They got nice stuff here. My feet are still smoking and it's weirding me out. Oh, he's got the table all set. Isn't that nice? Alright, give me one sec here. I want to try and... Oh, for crying out loud. Why are my feet still smoking, though? That is very strange. Oh, I thought it was somebody climbing up the pillar. I was like, what? Thank you. Cheese wheels are always nice. Where did they get all the food all of a sudden? Where is he? Where is he? This way. Dude. Up here? Open Skyrim! Magical wall spell. That sounds cool. Oh. Oh, there's some sort of like thing here.
Dream of it. In the dream, I was standing someplace high up, a tower or a mountain. It was always just before dawn. The whole world was in darkness. Then came the flash of light just on the horizon, within the clouds that marked the border between worlds. It could have been lightning, but there was no thunder. In the dream, the sense of foreboding grew. But I could never wake up. Then it came again, this time more distinct, closer. Definitely not lightning. Now it was orange, brilliant orange. The color of hearth and dawn. And a sound, too, distinct and right. indistinct. Not thunder, something else. Something I should recognize, but in the dream I cannot place it. I want to leave my high place to seek shelter from what I don't yet know. In the manner of dreams, I cannot escape. I'm forced to wait and watch. Then, finally, realization and horror arrive together. The orange is flame, heat. The sound, the roar, a challenge in their ancient tongue. But now it's too late for escape. The dragon is upon me. Fire, darkness descending like a thunderbolt.
Hang on, I'm going to turn on subtitles for this bit because there's just too much other shit.
And not just any dragon, but the dragon, Aldrin.
And he kind of mutters a little bit. He doesn't speak very clearly, and there's like other sounds.
And then I would wake up and hope.
I had to turn off the general subtitles while I was in towns because all the guards kept.
Greybeards any help? Did they know anything about the shout used against Alduin?
Well, yes.
Ah, you're back. I hope you've made some progress on tracking down this shout we need to defeat Alduin.
Well.
Ah, indeed. And there's a pretty puzzle. Not the kind of thing you will find in your local bookshop. Let me think.
I mean, it's technically
perhaps
progress.
The College
it's
of Winterhold. What learning there Winter. Is in Skyrim is gathered there.
That's the only place you can learn stuff.
Maybe able to put you on
you want
to
go learn a recipe? You're in Markarth? Sucks. You're going to have to travel clear across the country to go to Winterhold.
Do you know the College of Winterhold? They have a deep interest in such arcana.
Cool.
Very good.
So, I think I've done so much exploring. Oh, right, because they are and we'll just teleport here. I love teleportation. Huzzah. Huh. Oh, it's a different color now. Dang. Hello, person.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
The chanting, sir.
Aren't you just a little bitch?
One of the few things are you that quite keep sure? us in the rest of Skyrim.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Die. Die. I love how everyone's just walking past him like
there are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of
hey, watch it.
I'm disappointed to say I've learned little during my time.
Good night. This is fucking funny. Alright, let's load that. As much as I'd like to kill him, he's unfortunately marked as essential. Oh, but that's right. I can.
Are you quite?
Do. Whoops, not this. This. Open up the notepad. Here we go. Equip item 88952. Oh no. This is what you get when you're a little bitch. Where's the cursor?
Sure, we need to be speaking.
Here we go. 88952. Oh, hang on. You know what? Let me do this.
I'm disappointed to say I've learned.
Oh no! this game. I love it. Oh, I love it so much. Where am I going? Here we go. Because of how silly you can be. Some of the shit you can do in this game is just magnificent. Why is the quest marker? Why are my feet still smoking? What is going on? Why does it say? Oh. 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 Ah. My feet still smoking?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Oh, you are one
you are
ugly
now
fuck.
In the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
Hang on, my chair is on a shirt. I rolled onto a shirt. Oops.
Ready.
I don't want to help.
I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway.
Hang on, what did I...
I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
Huh. Man, I was trying to not gain another quest. I thought I saw something flying around my room, but...
Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out. Although now it looks like you'll be doing the sorting. Good luck with that.
Thanks. Yes? Got my phone. Sorry for the disruption here in the flow.
He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself.
Well, let's see. Oh, I look like fellow keep.
Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were... persuaded to leave.
Sorry about the delays here. I'm trying to also whip together a drink. Here we go.
A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. Books have come and gone during that time, but it's mostly intact.
Okay. Now that I've assembled all of the parts...
Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved to nothing before the Third Era.
Wow.
Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
Okay, now let's break the big news to him. Surprise!
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy?
I'm the fucking Dragonborn.
I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power.
Power!
To read an Elder Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so,
how do you know?
The divines usually take the reader's sight as a price.
Okay.
The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an Elder Scroll. It's a reflection of all possible futures
All
possible pasts. Each reader sees different reflections through different lenses, and may come away with a different reading. But at the same time, all of it is true, even the falsehoods, especially the falsehoods.
Justin.
It would take a month to explain to you how that very question doesn't even make sense. The scrolls exist here, with us, but also beyond and beneath, before and after.
Above bits and of beyond.
Divine-made substance, so we could know them. Sorry, talking about the scrolls, you usually end up in irritating and vague metaphors like that. Some people who study them devoutly go mad.
Wow.
Ah, you think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it?
You don't have
it
one?
It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Challenge accepted.
What about... Wait. Are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them. But it's not...
Well, I don't have to confirm it or anything.
Don't
he just...
get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Okay.
Until next time.
No, yo, the next time should be, like, right the fuck now. Oh. I want to see these Elder Scrolls, man. I expect them to be,
here
like...
Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Oh, I thought you actually had, like, Elder Scrolls. I was getting really excited here. Okay. Started. Does... About the insane book. Oh, this is long. But okay. Ready to get reading? Let's do it. Imagine living beneath the waves with a strong-sided blessing of the most excellent fabric. Holding the fabric over your gills, you would begin to breathe, drink its warp and weft. Through the plant matter fibers imbue your soul. The wretched plankton would pollute the cloth until it stank to heavens of prophecy. This is one manner in which the scrolls first came to pass. But are we the sea, or the breather, or the fabric? And none of that makes sense. Alright. Or are we the breath itself? Can we flow through the scrolls as knowledge flows through, being the water? Or are we the stuck morass of sea filth that gathers on the edge? Imagine again, this time but different. A bird cresting the wind is lifted by a gust and downed by a stone. But the bird can come from above if the bird is upside down. Where then did the gust of wind come from? In which direction? Did the gods send either? Or has the bird decreed their presence by her own mind-making? The all-sight of the scrolls makes a turning of the mind such that relative positions are absolute in their primacy. Oh, this is ridiculous. I ask you again to imagine for me. This time you are beneath the ground. A tiny acorn planted by some well-meaning elf maiden of the woodlands for her pleasure. You wish to grow, but fear what you may become. So you push off the water, the dirt, the sun to stay in your hole. But it is in the very pushing that you become a tree. In spite of yourself. How did that happen? That is like the least crazy one of all of them. The acorn is a kind of tree egg in this instance, and knowledge is water and sun. We are the chicken inside the egg, but also the dirt. The knowledge from the scrolls is what we push against to become full-sighted ourselves. One final imagining before your mind closes from the shock of ever knowing. You are now a flame burning bright blue within a vast emptiness. In time, you see your brothers and sisters, burnings of their own in the distance and along your side. A sea of pinpoints, a constellation of memories. Each burns bright, then flickers. Then two more take its place, but not forever, lest the void fills with rancid light that sucks the thought. each of our minds is actually the emptiness, and the learnings of scrolls are the pinpoints. Without their stabbing light, my consciousness would be as a vast nothingness, unknowing its emptiness as a void is unknowing of itself. But the burnings are dangerous, and must be carefully tended and minded and brought to themselves and spread to their siblings. I'll take that thing. Okay, well, I feel completely insane after reading that. Let's take a look behind door number two, shall we? The effects of Elder Scrolls. Doesn't look fun. Holy sh! This is like an actual book. I'll take that, thank you. My feet are still smoking.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
I don't understand. You said piss on them?
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
Got it, piss on them.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well...
Insane?
He's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Too long.
Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Okie doke. Oh, cool. Let me just go find Septimus Cygnus. Oh, no. Alright. Oh, there's more stairs to go down? All of the elements. Cool. What is this? Oh, wait a minute. Isn't this... I am confused by what has happened. I went down, but went up. Ah, it's the Elder Scrolls in real life. Ah! What the hell? What is that? What was that? There was like some sort of flame. There it is again. What is that? Hold on, what? Oh my gosh, it's a giant guard! I forgot about that! I totally forgot I did that! That's hilarious! That's amazing, I totally forgot I had done that! I was confused by the giant fire! It was like, moving! I thought maybe there was a dragon or something attacking. Nope, just a giant guard with a giant teleporting guard too! Look at this. Can I talk to him?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
Oh no, hold still. Hang on, hold on. Where are you? No! No! Holy sh... No, stop! I want to talk to you! What are you doing? This game... I look like fucking Dr. Doom. A very cold Dr. Doom. Oh, this game is ridiculous. I love it. Oh, giant guard is back. Okay. Oh my gosh, the game is... Whoa! He keeps teleporting. Oh, I love this game. All right. So before we get going too deep into what seems to be the main quest line, how about...
Think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers?
Okay, I wasn't doing any bartering. How about... Oh, wow. That's when I think it's broken. Okay, who is there? Okay, so how about we take care of some of the other normal quests, shall we? You know, we'll take care of some of the other regular quests, some of the non-main questline quests, because I don't want to just blow through the whole game real quick.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal anyway?
Die.
It's a place for not dead, not your weird experiments.
You a dick. Hang on, so I'm going to talk to who? I'm up here.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
My feet are still smoking.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of.
Oh, he could be a Greybeard. Look at him. Look at his beard.
You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed Rogvir to have a proper Nord burial, as is the custom in Solitude.
Forgot about Rogvir. Seems like it was so long ago for me. Let's see.
All my life, I practically grew up in the hall. My father and mother were the priest and priestess of Arke before me, you see? I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades Solitude. This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen, Pelagius, the death of High King Torek, and now public executions. My books tell the stories. I have no doubt, as pretty as its streets are, as jovial as the bards may be.
None of your bards are as jovial as mine.
Is drawn to Solitude.
I can guarantee you that.
Ah, Potema, former queen of Solitude and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living.
We want to stop that before that happens, though.
The queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs.
You're like busted through a wall, like instead of broke through a wall. I feel like busted is a very, very modern term.
Yes. I had Falk call you back because you were at the summoning. You have a connection to Potema now.
Oh, great.
You must deal with her. I can provide you with help for her minions, though. This should help you deal with the catacombs themselves.
Cool.
As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke.
Why can't we just throw it in the lava?
A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil.
Can we just throw the body in lava, and then when she tries to reconnect with it, she'll just incinerate herself?
She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress.
Empress of what?
May Arke bless you with a long life.
Oh, thanks. What a champ. Any witnesses? Nope. No witnesses to me taking all the food. That's what I'm talking about. Guess who's about to sell all your stuff? Me! Oh, I'm carrying too much to run. I suppose, go big or go home, eh? In that case, right? Like, if I can't run, I may as well steal everything. You know, it makes sense to me. Okay, worthless. Well, I think it makes sense.
You thieving little elf!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now come along with us.
Fuck.
Never should have come here.
What? How did he see me? I'm just gonna steal the good shit then for right now. Alright. And then we'll drop a couple saves here. Hey! You're back! I am currently doing a publisher's clearinghouse on this guy. And the clearinghouse is me taking all the shit. To steal. Oh no, I wanted to take the chair. Oh, also my feet are smoking, and I have no idea why, but they have been smoking for a while. So, that's happening. Yeah, I don't know what to do about it. But it's not, doesn't seem to be injuring me. So, I'm just gonna let it be. You still can't see me as I steal all your shit. But the smoke? Yeah, no kidding. Well, probably. I'm just gonna take all your shit. Don't worry about me. Oh, what's this? Well, I figured because when I started stealing all this shit, it was like very quickly I was just, you know, taking it so that I could sell it, and very quickly it was like. Is that usually when something smokes on your body means there's an ice shard that someone shot into you? Well, I look pretty good for being pierced by an ice shard. I always look good. Just cleared this guy's house out. Yeah, there seems to be nothing there. Yeah, this whole clearing house thing though started when I was picking up some of the weapons to sell, and it just was like, oh, you're carrying too much. I'm like, fuck it, let's take everything then, if I'm already gonna be slow. So, hey guard, what's going on? Also, I look like Dr. Doom. Like from the Fantastic Four. This mask makes me look like Dr. Doom. And I love it. I think it's hilarious. But let us slowly make our way towards a vendor. Very, very slowly. I was in the middle of doing that, and then I got distracted with this Esbern quest. Fresh fish, straight from the fjords. Look at this. See, this is the quality of mods. This is the power of mods. I love it. It turned it from gray and dreary and shitty to this. It's crisp and clean with bright colors. Look at the red on the shield and his cape. And the fact that he has a cape. That's also a mod. Like, I love mods.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. I have it stored away.
Oh, you're the crabby one.
Hello,
I killed you.
I'm Gizly. But you...
I killed you before. Just like this. Oh, I didn't kill you. That's right, you can't die.
Viren said you got here just before the execution. Need something? Oh, a bit of this.
And yes, Bethesda seems to not be able to. Hang on, I can't see what you said in response. Because I've got other shit up. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had this. This is super fun. Forsworn arrow. You can have that. I don't remember what I have and have not, like, disassembled. Ah, crap. I can't keep it all. Oh, yeah, you can have... Oh, no! Pickpocket success. Also have moldy Dr. Doom here. Yeah, right? Bethesda sucks at doing that. Like, they can't do shit. Oh. Let's see if I can wait 24 hours. I'm just gonna stand here for 24 hours. No worries. But that's kind of part of where I can definitely understand people's complaints, saying that it seems like Bethesda waits for the modders to do their job for them. You know, like, they know that the modders are gonna do this, and it sucks. It seems to be true.
You need to leave now.
I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything! Why are you pissed?
Biren said you got here just... some might call this junk? Me?
The fuck? I'm just standing here. Bitch. Man, I picked up a shield. That's gonna be really heavy. Oh, where's the shield? Is that like Imperial shield or something? Where's the shield? We're crying out loud. I'm way overweight. I can't. Oh my gosh. All right.
Back to bits and pieces anytime.
Sucks. Oh my gosh. So heavy. So much shit. I just like, oh right, some of it I should be selling to.
What is it?
Oh, I screwed up. I should have sold the weapons and armor to the guy up here who makes weapons and armor. So while you were gone, I put a dress on a guy who was annoying me, and it was funny. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Damn, kid. Oh no, he's not here! Where is he? What the fuck? Oh, I love it. Game is so fucking terrible. See, I know I picked up a shield. Okay, you take that. And then... I know I've got a lot of other shit that... What is causing me to have so much... Why am I so overweight? I picked up a shield, but I don't see it. Where is it? And I also picked up a bunch of bows. Where are they? Am I not able to sell them? That'd be shitty.
Return anytime.
Because let's take a look here. There it is, Imperial Shield. Why can I not sell? Is it because it's stolen? But I had the other stuff is stolen too. Oh, but I couldn't sell that or that. Oh no. Are you serious? Can I not sell stolen stuff?
My forge never rests.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Hang on, I got an idea. Let's see if I can cheat. Yeah? Let's see. Let's drop this. And then let's drop that and that. That and that. And that. I may have stolen a lot of things. It happens. Fucking raining weapons.
Hmm. Fine. What?
What? Oh, it still says steal.
Will do.
Won't get away with that.
By the wood of the yard.
Whoa! Right
there. Smart man.
Haha! 2 autosaves. What's up? Oh, I've still got a long walk. Why can I not sell stolen stuff? Is that a thing? Is that a thing now? Can you not sell stolen stuff? I don't remember that being a thing. I don't remember that being a thing. Not being able to sell stolen stuff. I always used to steal shit so I could sell it. I wonder what the guards think of that. When they're just walking around and they just see all of a sudden like a ton of weapons just randomly appear around someone. And everything is stolen. I wonder what the guards think about that. They're just like, nah, it's cool. It's cool. But yeah, see, this is part of why, you know, a lot of my food is stolen. A lot of my potions are stolen. You can sell stolen stuff to the Thieves Guild. For fuck's sake. Oh my gosh. But now it's sitting out in the open, so I can't steal it again.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. If I see you doing it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear?
Wow. What? They do care?
See that it doesn't happen again.
What the fuck? They give a shit? Oh, look at that. There's a fucking circle of them. Oh, that's amazing. Hey, you know what's really funny though? Okay. Check this out. What? It said, "Hey, ugly." What? That's what it says? That's amazing. Check this out.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
And then there's a couple things here, right? Good. One happened.
Glad we straightened that out.
Right, and then.
Watch the magic. I need to ask you to stop.
Okay, and then.
Shouting is making.
Here's option two.
Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to. I've got my eye on you.
I love it. Melon nose? It's amazing.
Hello, I'm Gisley.
I've never known what that says. Holy shit, that's in English. That's not in like dragon speak or anything. That's in English. Hey, Trollbait. And then cheese brain. Holy shit, that's in English. I never noticed. Skeever butt. I always just assumed it was in like dragon speak or something. Oh my gosh, that's fucking amazing.
I need to ask say I've heard of any lord. I've got my eye on you.
Goodbye. I'm a spoopy ghost. No, I'm not. Okay. I haven't been paying attention. Shit, what am I doing now? Something about defeat Patema. Okay, that escalated really quickly. Wait, what? Oh no, I don't wanna... I like that it's a 3D map. That's really cool. Like, that's just a nice touch. Look at that. You can see some of the buildings in there in solitude. Like, it's just a nice touch. The dainty slowed. It sounds dirtier than it is. Hang on. Oh no, hang on, I'm already going the wrong way. My infamous sense of direction strikes yet again. If you're ever playing an online game and you see some dope running into a wall, and he's going, I was sure it was this way! It's probably me. It's probably me. Or somebody who keeps stopping every few seconds to check the map. That's probably me as well. They're going, where is it? Yeah, it's probably me. And so defeat Patema. Oh, hang on, is that... Oh, son of a bitch, that's up in... That's in solitude. Oh, okay. Right, because I left the place because I wanted to sell the stolen stuff, but I couldn't sell the stolen stuff, so I dumped it, and then I started fucking with the guards. Right! Pretty colors. I have to say, though, that this solitude is one of the best cities regarding for mods. Like, this city enjoys the benefits of the mods the most of any other area that I've seen. Where am I going? Where is she?
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Okay. She's in the castle walls? She's in the Temple of the Divines. What?
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
Wait, what the fuck?
You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance?
How do I go down?
Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines. We appreciate worship in all its forms.
There's no stairs down. How do I go down? The hell? The game is drunk. Oh wait, no, never mind. Oh wait, yes? Fuck. Cool. Hey, nice view. Things like these that make me appreciate this game with mods.
We're one of
I don't want to talk to you. There's a reason I covered your face. How do I get down there? And there's no stairs. You must have a beefy computer. I do, actually. I have a top-of-the-line computer. I have a liquid-cooled i7-4790K processor. I've got a GTX 980 for my graphics processor. Here's the stairs.
Mistress, a word? Certainly, Acolyte. What troubles you? I know you and Father Rohan have many duties to attend to in the temple, but sometimes I feel more important
to attend to. What could be more important than hearing the prayers of the faithful and answering the questions of the dedicated?
Mistress, the people of Solitude are destitute. Many are starving.
I love how she's looking at me.
We need to be more active to reach out.
Are you trying to like say something to me?
We took you in, didn't we? We would be glad to extend our welcome to any other who showed your dedication.
But yeah, I've also got 16 gigs of RAM. I've got.
And I appreciate it dearly.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's top of the line parts.
Has blessed you with tremendous compassion, Silana. You will find a way, I'm sure.
So I can run anything. When I play Counter,
have you come seeking guidance?
When I play Counter-Strike, even online, I get around, you know, 700 frames per second. Which is ridiculous, because there is no...
Walk in the steps of the divines.
There is no... there's not a single monitor out there that can...
Feel free to take a seat or pray at the church.
Oh boy, that can handle those many frames. It's kind of silly.
Okay. All its forms.
Let's do it! Let's do it! Yes! Yes! Yeah! Let's do it! Spoopy. I'm thoroughly spooped. Three spoopy fat me. Oh man, somebody threw a fit in here. Fucking fog or smoke or whatever it is. I thought she was a frog for a second. But this is where I was supposed to be, right?
You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to
thank
you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough.
What? Too young for this. Oh, hang on, hidden, detected. Wait, what? I can sit on a bench? Oh, wine bottle up the ass. Detected by who, where, what? I figured out what. Bitch. Bitch ass ghost. Oopie. So spoopy. Is that water running on the wall?
Yep.
Okay. Glass bow. Oh, I already have a glass bow. Okay, then it's not. Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh, spooked. Go get him, Janessa. Go get him. Whoa. I believe in you more than I believe in me. Hang on. How about I do a little bit of this, a little bit of that. And how about you get fucked? Hey. Oh man, someone got vaporized. Amazing. There we go. Boopy ghost. Oh, nice trap. That worked out. Nice little trap detection. Get bent. I love that. I love that so much. Yeah. Huh. I'm just gonna leave it. Chain. Or lever. Oh, I didn't want this. I wanted... Here we go. It saves 698. Alright, let's see. Now, I think I've got the thing where you get, if you do sneak attack with a dagger, you do like 15 times damage. 15 times damage! Hey, look at that! Nice! I just wanted to do that once. That's literally it. That's pretty cool. Affected. Oh, that doesn't look like it's going to be any fun. I am really glad, though, that... Let's see. No, I want that to be that. I want... We're gonna do that there. We're gonna do this, then, like so. He got blown out from under me. That's amazing. He just got... annihilated. Ooh, potions. Nice. I'll let the followers take care of the problematic things. Angry spirits. We are not welcome here. Vanessa, we're not welcome anywhere, because everywhere we go, we kill everything. That's all we ever do. We kill everything. Of course we're not welcome here. We're never welcome here. We're not welcome anywhere. We kill, we steal, we set shit on fire. That's everything we do every single day, everywhere we go. I've got a fucking flaming demon thing. Of course we're not welcome here. We are not welcome here. You don't fucking say. So do I need to die for Patema to be able to now complete her plan? Or what is her master plan at this time? Oh, fuck no. How about... Hang on, I got a cool idea. How about we try... I like trying that. That was fun. I'm gonna let these two take care of each other. How about I bring in another flaming Atronach? Those are always fun. Ow. Caught in the crossfire. Take care of him, Flaming Atronach. Ow. What the shit? Quit hitting me. Oh, wait. She is. So, I want flames against her. Get burned! There's a bit of them. There's a few of them in there. I may have made a mistake here. I may have made a bit of a mistake. Or not. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, you can push me, but I can't push you? That's such bullshit. No. I like the dead bodies float. That's a nice touch. You gotta go? Alright, no issues. Oh. Thanks for joining me for stream tonight. Take care. What was that? On Janessa. Take a look, see. You're really funny. Well, thanks. I don't know what I did. All I do is I just let my own idiocy come out. Oh, hang on. What did I piss off now? New? Oh, he says things. Like, it actually is, like, subtitled. Who do you think, like, had to do the voice acting for the undead things? Like, can you imagine that job description? Is like, alright, what do you need me to do? Well, we want you to come in, we're gonna give you a lot of drugs, and then you're gonna say whatever comes to your mind. Okay, that sounds like a bad thing, but if you insist, I guess. And we'll pay you for it. Alright. Glass comments. Alright. Whatever. Oh yeah. Big lever on a pedestal. This never goes badly for me. Now we're back to rotating door? That's new. That's pretty neat. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You have gotta be kidding me. I have to just scurry through it, don't I? Into pretty much certain death. I have no idea how Janessa's gonna get through there. I really don't. Hey, knock me, love. Oh, while I wait for Janessa to get through, I'm gonna do this. Oh, hang on. This isn't what I thought it was, but... Oh, well. Oh, hang on. I think I've actually got an amulet. Janessa, are you coming through? Come on, run against it like you normally do. Where is she? Oh? Where's Janessa? Ah, she'll probably spawn in over there. But I think I have an amulet, actually, that helps with alchemy. Alchemy, alchemy, alchemy. Whoa. Oh, what? I don't know what that is. Come on. Here we go. Created potions are 12% more powerful. Now I can make that health potion. Oh, I can only make like two of them. Nah, it's two more than I had before, so something good. Cool beans, and then
Talos.
Who's all this? Are those cats? Or are those skulls? I can't tell. I was talking about it being a little bit sharper before, but it's not that sharp. Alright, that's $6.99. Janessa did not spawn in with me. Where is she? Oh, nice. More potions that I missed. Well, at least that came from it. Where is she? She stuck somewhere? Or is she just not able to come through this? I don't see her. Where is she? Where did she end up? Well, I know we got past the trap. But where is she? I don't get it. What happened? Where did she go? Huh. Oh, I forgot to loot the dead guy. You know, because that's a normal thing. Oh, for fuck. Oh, you're supposed to stop it. Oh, that makes a lot more sense than my way. All right. But where is she? Did she just fucking leave? What happened? Where did she go? Crying out loud. I really wanted to have her assistance. Oh. Oh, no way. It's slipping down. Look at that. The gate falls down. Yeah. No. Let's see if Janessa can now spawn in with me. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Oh, I hope she's not gone forever. I don't remember what she all had, and it would really be a pain in the butt for me to have to, bring her back. And... I might need to anyway, though. Fuck's sake, my timing is terrible. There it is. Holy shit. Timing was atrocious. Sit here and not die. Oh. Oh. Oh, look, another revolving door. I haven't dealt with one of these before. Oh shit, there's three levers. Okay, I haven't dealt with this. Can she cast bullshit through there? Oh! No! I needed that! Alright, but I know that I can kill her through this. Hold up. Oh, that was probably a mistake. Okay, good night. Goodbye. What'd you get? Really? Were you sleeping in a coffin? How cliche. Oh, check that out. Sorry for the delay. I got an ice cube stuck on my lip. Did I just find an easier way around that wheel door thing? Doesn't look like I did it quite. Like. But, bonus room! Money! Fog is weird. Oh, there's three doors! Okay, now I get it. Oh, so it's not actually that much more complicated than it was before. It's just that it's just like a combination lock. Just in, like, an ancient style of combination lock. I'll just wait for the first one. There it is. See? Oh, there's even only the one door? And I stopped it without even doing anything. Damn, I'm good. Oh! Whoa! Oh, this is bullshit! Oh, I don't like this. Oh, hang on, wasn't there... Oh no, that was a, Oh, God. See, this one, it doesn't really seem to work. Part of why I don't have it favorited, because I haven't... I've been killed, actually, while that, or maybe severely injured. Point is, it doesn't seem to actually work properly. Gotta get behind him. Crying out loud. Hey, you know what that was? That was save number 700. Pretty nifty. Okie dokie. Oh no. Crying out loud, where is Janessa? I really could use her assistance in this. Just, He's got an arrow in his head. What a goober. Goodbye. Rid of the nuisance and take care of the problem. Goodbye, bitch ass ghost. Nice sword. Definitely a trap. So, the vampire was just kind of in here? Or what? Oh. Oh, golly. Or I suspect this is it. Hey, look, see? Save for number 700. Here we go. Boss fight. Boy, it sure would be nice if I had some help.
Something's not right.
Here you are.
Goodbye. Never invited you in. Breaking. Whoa. Well, thanks for taking care of whatever for me. Looks like you took care of a Roger for me, so appreciate it. Helmet, don't need. Burn. Let me just dig through these ashes. It's whatever, you know. It's like, but nah, it's cool. I found some gold, so it was worth it. I've managed to desecrate thousands and thousands of people's graves. But I got, like, some gold from it, so worth it for me. That's the way it's gonna be. For crying out loud, why is it not remembering? Keep that there. Oh, wrong button. That's what happens. Oh. Goodbye. Goodbye. That was easy. These guys suck. See this pot in the ground? That's skill. Oh, it was just a skeleton? Not loud, I didn't really need to summon anything for that. Okay. I don't like this. Especially not with a necromancer. Pete's sake. There's so many of them, I'm not gonna be able to, like. Oh, what? I picked up one thing. Oh my gosh. Oh crap, that's right, because I forgot to go and dump all my other stuff. Well, crud. Hopefully, I don't really need. What did I even pick up? What did I pick up? Oh my gosh. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
Why? Why would... Oh, right. She wants to kill me. I forgot about that. Hang on, don't I have some scrolls that are supposed to be, like, specifically against undead? Yeah, this. If you could... Ow. That didn't work out too well. Am I using it right? I don't know. I do know I need to equip this. Bye bye. Oh no. Oh fuck. Go away. Bye bye, bitch. Whoa, smack. Woo! That's what you fucking get. That's what you fucking get. Oh, yeah. That is what you get. And I forgot. That's right. She wants to kill me. Hey, found her. Great. Can I just shoot her down from here? Alright, first, let's bring in a flaming Atronach. Now.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Okay, how about you get bent? Right there! Bye-bye! Okay, and all you've got is electricity? Well, I've got a potion for that. Where is it? Resist shock. Silly goose. Did nothing to me. Okay. So it looks like I really probably should stay out here. And I will.
Don't applaud yourself too soon, world.
No, don't bring them back to life. Why would you do that? Oh no! The Atronach is gone. Excuse me, but oh, perfect.
Rip the eyes from his head.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be happening there, bitch. Because, guess what? I'm a little better than you. Oh, no. Oh, you bitch. Bye-bye. Hey, the Atronach is still out there. Goodbye. You need to stay dead. Hang on, the Atronach is gone. Oh, I was like, whoa, where'd my weapons go? Like, I'm gonna just sit here and keep summoning these things forever. You quit being such a wanker. Oh no. Get whoa! Fire explosion. Yeah, I realized he's not actually a problem, so I was like, eh. Wait, that was it? Ain't you just a stupid little bitch? That wasn't bad. I didn't even need Janessa. That was easy. I was all freaked out for nothing. Oh no. Hang on, one more hit, one more hit. Get him! Get him! Yes! Okay, and this is the bit where we don't die. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't carry it. I can't carry anything. Whatever. Well, it's worth a decent amount of money. Yeah, but there's the problem for me. The big, nice chest. Clearly, I was supposed to do this at a lower level then. I just defeated her in 3 hits, like the main boss. Dead in 3 hits. Do I even get a word of power from this or anything, or is that just, is that it? Looks like that's it. Bummer. Would've been nice to get a word of power. Are you shitting me? Looks like a normal one. Let's go. Oh no. Goodbye. Hate all of you. The Death Lord. I mean, as long as you start to stagger him, then it's not too bad. Excuse me. Excuse me about that. Another chest? No, okay. Nice, to replace the one I had. Am I supposed to just jump? That doesn't usually go well. What is with the smoky feet? Incredible. But I... Okay. Anyway, I guess I'll go back then. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Honestly, some of the druggers were harder than her. We will wait 5 hours, and we will just stand in place, because that's what normal people do, right? 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 So, perhaps I shouldn't be taking life lessons from Skyrim? Well, that would explain why my past relationships have been such shit.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Well, what if I think you don't deserve my respect? Then guess what? I disrespect you.
Duh. Can I help you? You've returned. I'm hoping successfully.
Well, I didn't die, so probably.
Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action.
It's not really a way of working out. That's a way of...
In case Falk doesn't...
When we go and get our shit together.
A debt of gratitude.
Now let's see if I become the Thane of this place. Yeah? That'd be alright. What's up, guard?
I don't buy fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear Radiant Raiments has a large selection.
Did you just call me gay? I can't tell if he was... whatever. I just want to make it clear, no, I do not hate gays. I want to make sure that's clear. Anyway.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Imagine that guy, like he just stands out there and everyone just ignores him as they walk past. Like he doesn't do anything. Like, which is really funny, because watch this. I can come into the palace and rush after the guards and they don't do anything. Like here I am, running up to their...
It's
like,
a fine day with
I could
you around.
Kill her.
May the gods watch over your battle. Do you have business with the court?
I took care of it.
You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war, but Tama would have been a blight on the land for both sides.
Yup.
Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again.
It is 5 a.m.
Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potamus return quiet.
Am I the Thane yet?
Make no mistake. We consider you a protector of solitude.
Why?
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Am I the Thane of solitude yet?
If you have business with the passing of my dear husband, Torrig, the weighty...
Crying out loud. Oh, wrong button.
Carl has fallen to me. Please.
Okay, Shield of Solitude. Is that any better than what I've got? Whoa. What's mine? How many shield at... I think it can be. Whoa. Is mine enchanted? Yeah, but this is enchanted better. Wow.
Direct questions to my steward.
Oh no, I'm overweight again. Oh, damn it. Hang on, you guys have a court magician or whatever, right? Like a court. I know you do because she's a bitch. And she's standing there with the orange eyes, judging me silently. And my feet are still smoking. But if I can break down some of the things that I wanted to break down so I can see if I can learn their powers, then maybe that would help with my weight. How overweight am I? Ah, 12 points. Actually quick. Gee, if only I had, what's your face with me? Oh, hang on, I'm not wearing a mantle. Oh, hang on, I don't need to be concerned about that because... Ta-da! Why is my body was flickering, like, in and out. Existing. Look at that. It does it again. Oh, I was about to say, don't crash. Be really unfortunate.
What is it? Dragons?
Dragons? I think you would notice. I'm just saying, like, dragons aren't like, oh, there's a bat flying around. It's like, holy fuck, there's a dragon. Like, people would... You would notice, because you'd hear the screaming. Also, the fire. Or ice, as I've discovered. Alrighty, so we cleared that quest line. But I'm not the Thane, because apparently that wasn't enough. Oh, wait, come on. Oh, hang on. Hold on, I wore these two. Oh, I was wearing them at the same time according to this. Kind of throwing me off. Okie doke. Let us go sell some of our stuff. I'm gonna need to do some upgrades. I need to upgrade my new shield. I need to then probably end up actually selling my old shield. Or no, I wanna go find Janessa. Okay, we're gonna do that first. We're gonna go find Janessa. World map. Janessa. Where did you go, Janessa? Why did you leave, Janessa? Whoa, dragon bone. Oh, awesome.
It's
it's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
No one cares. Guys, Janessa's just fucking gone. Let's see if I can get her. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I love that elf dude over there is just like watching me as I stand here for 13 hours. Holy shit, maybe
when the Empire surrendered to the old Mary Dominion.
Where's Janessa? I think she just kind of stopped existing. What happened? Oh my gosh, I wonder if she just glitched out of existence. Oh fuck! She had some of my stuff! For crying out loud! That really needs to stop happening. Alrighty. Google. Help me. Google, you okay? Are you... Google? My internet shouldn't be slow. Shit, I'm not dropping names, am I? I hope not. Let's see. Console commands. Spawn. Janessa Skyrim. Why is my internet slow? Zero 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 B9982, it looks like. Oh shit, wrong button. Hang on. Fucked up. Alright, let's see. And player, place at me. 000 B998.
My patron appears once more. Have you? We're one of the same kind. You have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow.
Okay. Equip armor. Cool.
Need something? Let's go.
Let me upgrade my shield. I can't upgrade my shield. The fuck? Can I upgrade any of my... Nope, apparently not. Okay, well this is actually kind of shitty. Crying out loud. Alrighty. Let's spawn. It's 512. Holy dicks. Come on, let's get to the actual game things, shall we? Why is my internet so slow? I don't like that. Dropping frames, am I? Oh, it says no dropped frames. Good news. Thank you for the follow. Oh, getting stuck. Alrighty. Let's take a look-see. Yeah, funny how you still can't upgrade that. Huh, I guess my armor must, or my level must need to be higher. Oh no, I want to sell to you. You can take this off my hands. You can take this off my hands. You can have this. I will keep these things.
Good doing business with you.
Always good doing business with you when you're giving me money. For all my random shit. No, no, that's my kid.
Do you get to the cloud district very often?
Wait, that's not my kid?
What am I saying?
Oh, that's not my kid. Cool. My kids suck. Whoa, what is up with the water? It looks like it's flowing uphill. What is the water doing? What is the water doing? Oh my gosh, Bethesda, what have you done to your games? Oh, nope, there it is. Is it? Nope, nope, it's broken again. What the hell? Oh my gosh. look at, oh no, oh it's half there. No, now it's, oh wow. Oh, what have they done? Oh my gosh. Bethesda, please get it together. My gosh. Alrighty, let me see, what quest, let's see, I completed that quest, that quest line entirely, and yet I'm not their Thane. Thanks, guys. Thank you. And then learn the locations. I need to, hang on, so I didn't get the location from either of them? Sucks. Oh, that's the weird dude. Find the shrine of that. Travel with Barbus. Oh. Right. Right. Wait, Jorgen Windcaller? Is that who that is? Isn't that one of the companions? Defeat the Dragon Priest. Interesting. I'm a full member. Oh, I've got so many quests. Oh, that's over in wherever it is. Oh my gosh. I don't even know King Olaf first. Will it actually show me where it is? Looks like it just drops me in the middle of the map, roughly. Unless it's actually at Dead Men's Respite. It could be, I haven't officially discovered it. Well, these are quests for another day though. Because, as I have noted, it is 5:15 in the morning. I need to go to bed. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. But, moving forward. Oh, go away. Thank you. But, moving forward. Tomorrow I anticipate I'll probably be streaming more Skyrim. I may or may not touch back into... I may or may not touch back into Fallout New Vegas. We'll take a look and see what tomorrow brings, but my primary goal tomorrow is just to do more Skyrim. I'm going to try and wrap up some more of these quest lines and try and like streamline a bit more before I continue on with the main quest line, because the main quest line has just gotten very cool. There's time travel, there's dragons, there's like sweet fire breathing, there's all kinds of cool stuff. There's rifts in the universe. There's a lot of cool stuff that I really want to check out, but not tonight. So, moving forward, tomorrow is Skyrim, maybe more Fallout. We'll take a look. Probably not more Fallout because I work tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday, well, technically today. Holy. Anyway, So I'll probably be streaming around 6 p.m. Central Time. So if you're interested in catching more Skyrim, go ahead and pop in around that time. I anticipate I'll be starting around then. I felt kind of weird earlier today, so of course all of these plans are assuming that I don't get sick or anything. But considering that was nearly 12 hours ago that I was feeling weird, I'm probably fine. So I think we can safely assume at this point that nothing should really interfere with this. So, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Have a good day. Have a good night. Whatever you're having, have a good one. I'll see you next time.